will toss it. And it is controlled by, in the backcourt, Chris Middleton, Giannis, and Brook Lopez up front. Giannis getting Caldwell Pope in the backcourt. Up front, LeBron with Anthony Davis and Marc Gasol.
That's the best start in Lakers franchise history on the road. I think they're doing a pretty good job so far. For a veteran team, how can you conserve your energy and make sure you can keep guys rested?
Now LeBron looking to back his way on Middleton and found position.
We have a great game within the game with these two.
And here's Giannis for three.
In that game, they only had 25 in the rest of the game. Davis kind of takes the lead now that LeBron is out attacking in the post area.
Post has a mismatch with Middleton. Spins his way and the shot is blocked.
Well, they have to do something else, but more importantly, the point guard is going to have to understand.
Point lead for the Bucks. Wesley, first quarter in Milwaukee. Schroeder. Kuzma, yes. This is Portis on the drive. Here's Holiday now, off the dribble, with 2 seconds on the shot clock. Markieff Morris. Bucks by six, just getting underway. Second quarter. Here's LeBron for three. Once again. Out of the inside, that's too easy. Morris in the corner, opens things up in the lane. And then the fade, yes. Holiday, pretty move.
He's definitely right about that, getting back and Milwaukee controlling the break with fast break points involved.
Lopez wide open for three. Davis not able to hit. Here's Middleton with the lead pass and Lopez. Portis gives it right back out. Here's Middleton. Yes. Nice pass to set it up. LeBron being on Giannis, who fires for three. Hit one earlier. Gets the rebound. Four. Lakers at 46%. Here's the lead. And Giannis.
You hate that shot. You hate that shot. For Giannis, it should be a dunk, a layup. Beautiful play.
All right, here's Caldwell Pope popping it. And hits. Here's LeBron for three. Of the Bucks' 9 turnovers by Giannis, who was able to put it down.
How about the way Paul George has been playing MVP ball early?
Middleton to the open man, DiVincenzo.
And knocks down the shot.
Lakers off the steal. Here he is again. Yes! DiVincenzo for three.
That's the trust you want. DiVincenzo has only been shooting 29% from the three-point line.
From the Universal Studio. Augustine.
You need to make sure they get some pick and rolls and get guys moving, not just playing one-on-one.
The other night against the Nets with that corner three that rimmed out. Shot clock is down to five. Holiday steps back to three. Yes. In Milwaukee. Beautiful driving hook. LeBron backing his way on Holiday and score. Good hustle. Pops it outside. Here's LeBron with a deep three again. Glass.
That's a terrible play. A dribble handoff from a seven.
The Markieff hits a three. Good pass underneath. Equaling a season high for James with 29 points.
To be easier down the stretch, and in my opinion, they've come out and played so hard. Got a short guy checking me in the paint. I don't care what analytics say.
Was fouled. But that rebound. Here's Holiday for Giannis. Wide open. Caldwell Pope. Yes.
It has not worked.
And here is Giannis at three on the shot clock. James with the long three and knocks it down. 5 seconds to play. Middleton on a quick release three.
Six fouls for him.
LeBron, oh, on the road. At a record of 12-4.